match. Hashtag Royal Rumble, starting off with the first two entrants. Then at a timed interval, a new entrant will make their way to the ring. And this is, of course, over the top rope elimination. Once you go over the top rope and both your feet hit the floor,
Grand Metalik has been eliminated.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Yeah, he's got to figure out something quick here if he wants to make it through this rumble.
Looking for a high risk. Oh, who's coming out next? Who is it? What do you say to someone preparing for a Royal Rumble match?
Cedric Alexander has been eliminated. Himself.
The stakes could not be higher, so don't expect any lasting alliances, and don't hesitate to throw someone over the top rope.
And now the pressure's mounting on him. He's got to wake up and get in the fight. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Leg lariat.
And look at those guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Next.
Here we go.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
And he could be out of here just as well.
Oh, my God.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Thank you.
into elimination.
Show on it. Honestly, I'm sure you guys can smell it. Being eliminated.
tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Here.
Outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.